Hello, all you wonderful people. This is Andre, the Game Idea Guy. Thank you once again for joining me for another gig gameplay experience. And I'm playing the King of Fighters 13. I'm going to be playing with Duo Lon. Is it Duo Lon or is it Dowel Lon? I don't know. I'll have to read it. Duo Lon, yeah. Or Duo Lon. I don't know. I gotta figure out how that's pronounced. Either way, that hole's... The way he stands bugs me. His moves are a little bit easier to understand than what Elizabeth's were. It literally just fell short of his face. What am I doing wrong for his supers? Okay. Oh, those actually count as special moves? It's weird that those actually count as special moves. There it goes. I was just like, why isn't that coming out? Countered it 3 times in the same succession. Andy was just telling me I was doing a little too much there. He had to back me up, so. That's a cheap way to keep somebody at a distance, too. And you really have much of a choice but to get beat there. I would say, did it freeze? Stay in that corner. You chose to stay in that corner. Well, as slow moving as that was, that actually stopped them. My problem is I was doing it too fast. I needed to slow myself down. That's why I wasn't coming out when I wanted it to. All that hot, nasty breath. That was hot, nasty, disgusting breath. He just blew it at me. Like he runs into him and blows up.
Oh,
He started retreating once I got his health right. You just gonna stay in the corner? That sounds like a complaint. She really just stood there. I'm probably gonna lose there. Okay, I didn't. For some unknown reason. That is still a really awkward stance he's doing. And I'm okay, well, Leona beat me. So is it 18? Oh, 19. Okay. Well, I guess that's it. Thank you guys very much for watching. Keep your eyes and ears out for more stuff from me. And until the next time, enjoy your games. Peace out.